Hello everybody, I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part, I believe, 25 of my Sims 4 Strangerville Dream Series. Emily is just about to tend to the needs of her new baby daughter, Maggie. And then she is going to get some freelance work done. She is already at level 2 of the parenting skill. So she's going to... she's going to change this dirty diaper. And we'll see if that makes Maggie happy. It should.
Oh, Monova.
Sad. So we'll coo at her. And bounce.
Roshi.
And that didn't work, so we should feed.
Arishub. Zulzul.
And
Amudio.
Rock.
Zamoiza.
And Cuddle.
Revuda.
And then change diaper.
Kombipa Meshka.
Because usually soon after you feed the Sims 4 babies, you have to change them.
Amichu Bitawix. Oh, Laba. Yadras Vobia. Oh. Oh, Balanev. Oh, Nubu. Amudio Nubu. Amu. Oh.
And I'm sure you see in the room there's a lump of clay. And
Alubar, no clue.
Emily got the lump of clay because she gets fan mail. And someone sent her a lump of clay. Because she is the hero of the town. In fact, two people sent her lumps of clay. Apparently it's very popular. And I'm going to have her do her freelance work. I'm going to go over her freelance work before I have her do it with you. It says that she has to chat with client, which she did. And she has to make web pages. So she made one web page already. She is on her second one. And I believe she got paid for the first one. I'm not sure because Everett, her husband, got home from work at about the same time that she finished the web page. So I'm not sure whose money came in. But she finished one of the web pages. And in order to finish the webpage, I had to come up with a name for it. So I need to come up with two more names for webpages for this project. But the first name that I came up with for her first webpage was Strangerville Times. So she did a webpage for the Strangerville newspaper that's still in existence. we can continue web page. Hopefully she'll finish this one on camera. And this house is haunted. It has the haunted trait. So it's possible you might see a ghost in this episode. And C is at level 8. Of the programming skill. And being a freelancer really works for her because she's paranoid and because she has this she has a home turf trait. Okay, so she got some money. Or someone got some... Yeah, he's still at work. I could see right now that he's still at work. So that was not his money that came in. That's hers. So we're going to call this Strangerville. I'm sorry. Story of... the story of Strangerville. And now she can at least start the third web page. And I doubt she'll have time to finish in this episode. But when she finishes, she should have a total of 2,615 simoleons or dollars.
Oh, and both with a glass, Harfenay.
Zatorb.
Ha! Okay, yeah, just work on it.
Frida.
Almost midnight. Wanna see if there's any ghosts that show up?
Huh.
if she gets really tired, I'll have her make some coffee. So she makes more money than him as a freelancer. He needs to take a bath, so I'm going to let him do that. Okay. Strangerville. Strangerville history. Her job is complete. Let's see what that means for her. She's hungry, she needs a bath, but her job is done, and it is Sunday at 12:21 a.m. and this work was due on Monday at 9 a.m., so she more than made the deadline. She turned it in early. Let's see what her job performance is. It's still average. Wow, I thought she did a really good job on that. So, since I have some time left in this episode, let's have her choose another job. Tech for gigs. Come on. Try to pick a good one. Oh! Simoleons, programming level 1. Okay, well, that's okay, but she has a programming level 9. Encryption, we already did that job. I'm looking for ones that we didn't do. Chainmail, I believe we did. These she can't do. They're ghosted because she doesn't have the level. So, I guess you could pick 2 freelance jobs at once. Let's have her do this one. I don't think that we did this one. I'm not sure. But I'm running out of gigs until she gets to a higher level. So if this is too boring, I won't do it on camera. But I want her to get to the top of the freelance career. I want her to be more than average. So it is again 12:32 a.m. and this gig is due by 9 o'clock on Monday. And she has to set up a spreadsheet, but it's only one spreadsheet. Sometimes when you do these gigs, It's three things that you have to do, or five things. So this is doable. It may not be a lot of money, but it is very doable. And maybe it'll get her a better reputation in the freelance world. It'll move her from average to good, possibly. And I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Thank you so much for watching. Be happy, healthy, and stay safe.